If you're new to the channel, my name is Andrei Dima and I'm a travel photographer. And today I'm going to review a very interesting light from Viltrox, the WeLight K21. Also, stay until the end for details on how to enter the Viltrox photography contest. Let's take a quick look at what you get in the box. Of course, you have the light packed in a soft plastic cover, a small USB-C cable for charging, yes, it uses USB-C to charge, and, of course, the manual, in which you can find the QR code that takes you to the app you are going to use to control the light. More on that later. It is available for iOS and Google Play. Now let's take a look at the light. The light is 30 cm in length. It weighs 270 grams, has a 2500 mAh internal battery that gives you 60 minutes of use at full power. It takes 3 hours to charge and, because you have an USB-C, you can use it with an external battery. The maximum output of the light is 8 watts. It has a CRI rating of 95. The plastic covering the LED lights is not transparent like on other models and gives you a decent amount of diffusion. This is great because you don't have to use other accessories. The overall build quality of the light is very good for $69. The back has a nice finish that looks like carbon fiber and the buttons are nice and firm when pressed. Also, you have a small OLED screen where you can see and select your settings when you are not using the mobile app. Now, here are the two things I love about this light. One, it has magnets on each end so you can attach it to different metal surfaces. For me, this comes in handy when I travel and I am in need of a light. You can attach it to a pole or even on your car. And the second thing is, it has 1/4 screw mounts at each end so you can mount it on tripods and stands or handles if you want to do some light painting. Also, I love that this light stick from WeLight is compact, light and easy to carry. Look how it gets lost in my travel backpack. RGB lights have so many uses and one this light would be great for because of its size is product photography. You don't want to move around a big RGB light until you find the perfect light for your product. And being so light, it is easy to attach to thinner stands if you already have them and don't want to invest more in newer, sturdier ones. Now let's take a look at the special effects this small light can give you. From lighting to police lights, this can really come in handy when you need them for your YouTube videos. Not all of us do big productions or have the budget for them. Sometimes we need to succeed with lower budgets, and I think this light can provide you with a lot of features and power if you don't want to spend too much. You can use it as a background light for portrait photography, or you can experiment with different types of photography, including light painting or astrophotography. Make some cool shapes in the foreground or light the interior of an old building to make your star photos more interesting. Now let's take a look at the app and some of its features. The WeLight Pro app connects the K21 RGB light through Bluetooth. And you can control all the light's features with it. This comes in handy when you want to control it from a distance. It also gives you a better control of the HSL panel, and if you get more lights, you can control all of them with the app. I think when it comes to quality versus price, the WeLight is unbeatable. The magnets and size make it such a great option to have almost all the time with you. Easy to control via the app and the battery is quite good. It has that nice diffused plastic which is very helpful when used for portraits or video. Viltrox is organizing a photography contest with big prizes that you can enter until May 22. You can find the link to the contest in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. And if you want to support me even more, check out my presets pack and use the links in the description. See you next time!